Like I said, he isn't at the garage.
And like I said, I've known Harry my whole life. He was like a father to me. He's on our side.
Then he has no reason to lie. Your data connection's glitchy. Try avoiding any big bumps or you might lose GPS data I'm pushing to you. Get to Harry before he leaves. It's just up ahead. What's going on?
Like I said, nothing. He's got a girlfriend.
What's happening?
You know what? I'm done here.